After the birth of the Cool record, he met a wonderful arranger from Canada by the name of Gil Evans. And that partnership actually made some of the most important records of the 1950s and 1960s. So we're going to do a piece off of the George Gershwin opera, which a lot of people don't know was an opera, not a play, from Porgy and Bess.